Let's head to San Antonio for game four of the series between the Suns and the Spurs. Western Conference semifinals. Nash, Duncan, MVPs in the house, and we're ready to go. First quarter, Manu Ginobili for three. We got a five-point game, Phoenix on top. Then Manu Ginobili, watch the Euro step. Or is that the Manu step? I don't know. It's an and one for Manu. Get him to the line. San Antonio by three. Then Manu, unselfish. TP, from the corner. Tony Parker puts his team up 45-40. That was the halftime score. Then Nash, watch this right here. Scooting to the hoop, and it's good. Those shots were not going down in game three. But the layup, good for Nash here. Brings his team within nine. Tony Parker. Oh, the hop step and the up and under. What a move by Tony Parker. He had 23. SAS up 11. Now, late third in the corner. Brent Berry. Oh, for three. That's a backbreaker for the Phoenix Suns. But they ain't dead yet. They're down five late in the game. Not anymore. Rajah Bell puts it in. That was off a Marion dunk to ignite it and bring it within three. Now, Manu Ginobili blocked by Marion. Oh, but Tim Duncan is there to put it back, and it's a five-point lead for San Antonio. 2:22 to go. Now, under a minute remaining. Nash behind the back to Amari. Over Duncan, and the Suns take the lead, 98-97. Back the other way. Nash again to Amari, and again it was behind the back. And Amari puts his team up 197. Now, Ori needing to foul. He didn't need to do that. He got ejected from the game. That's a flagrant, too. Steve Nash from Canada, obviously familiar with hockey. He said after the game, that was a hip check. And he said, you know, I thought that was a little uncalled for as well. Nash, I agree with you. Phoenix wins 104-98. It got ugly at the end of game four, but we are tied at two. Amari Stoudemire, Steve Nash, 50 of the 104 for the Phoenix Suns in this basketball game. Parker leads the Spurs with 23. Phoenix out-rebounded San Antonio in their gym by 10. Deal with that.
Tonight on TNT, the Pistons host the Bulls at 8, and at 10:30, the Warriors visit the Jazz.